gentlemen, welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Hollywood Studios. We are on our way to Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort with connecting flights to Epcot International Gateway, Disney's Pop Century Resort, and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. We hope you enjoyed your visit to Hollywood today. Now wave goodbye to your adoring fans below. Bye! In just a few moments, we will be traveling over the headwaters of the Everglades. The water that flows from the protected wetlands around Walt Disney World Resort travels all the way to the Everglades, the Atlantic Ocean, and the Gulf of Mexico. Did you know that the entire Walt Disney World Resort is over 40 square miles? That's about the same size as the city of San Francisco and double the island of Manhattan. Arriving at Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort shortly. All passengers must disembark and transfer at this station. Thank you, and we hope you enjoyed the most magical flight on Earth. Remain seated until the doors automatically open. When exiting the cabin, please supervise children, collect your belongings, and watch your step. Thank you for flying with us.
Por favor, permanezcan sentados hasta que las puertas se abran automáticamente. Al salir de la cabina, por favor, cuide a sus pequeñitos, reúna sus pertenencias y observe sus pasos. Gracias por volar con nosotros.
Please remain seated. We will resume the flight as soon as possible. Thank you for your patience.
Welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort. Now get ready to travel back in time and enter the animated worlds of Disney. We are on our way to Disney's Pop Century Resort and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. Is Disney's Art of Animation Resort, a larger-than-life resort that celebrates the creative magic that goes into crafting Disney animated films, from sketches to reality. On your left is Disney's Pop Century Resort, a memorable resort that celebrates the way we lived, played, and communicated with each other throughout the 20th century. Over the sparkling waters of Hourglass Lake. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the most magical flight on Earth. In just a few moments, we will be arriving at the only floating Skyliner station at Walt Disney World Resort. Passengers can disembark here for Disney's Pop Century Resort and for Disney's Art of Animation Resort. Thank you for flying the Disney Skyliner. Bon voyage! Please remain seated until the doors automatically open. When exiting the cabin, please supervise children, collect your belongings, and watch your step. Thank you for flying with us. The Disney Skyliner at Disney's Pop Century Resort and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. We are on our way to Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort with connecting flights to Disney's Hollywood Studios and Epcot International Gateway. We are now gliding over Hourglass Lake. Please sit back, relax, enjoy the most magical flight on Earth. In just a few moments, we will be arriving at Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort. All passengers must disembark or transfer at this station. We hope you enjoyed your journey, and thank you for flying the Disney Skyliner. Remain seated until the doors automatically open. When exiting the cabin, please supervise children, collect your belongings, and watch your steps. Thank you for flying with us.